ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳೇ ತಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಕೂಡ ನಿಮ್ಮದೇ ಆಗಿರತಕ್ಕಂತ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಚಾನೆಲ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ವಿತ್ ಪರಶುರಾಮ್ ಗೆ ಸ್ವಾಗತವನ್ನ ಕೋರ್ತೀನಿ ಸೊ ನನ್ನ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಚಾನೆಲ್ ಮೂಲಕ ತರಗತಿ 10 ಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ಬಹು ಆಯ್ಕೆ ಮಾದರಿಗಳ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ವಿಷಯದ ಒಂದು ಪಾಠಗಳ ಒಂದು ಬಹು ಆಯ್ಕೆ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆಗಳನ್ನು ಹಾಕ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ ತಾವು ನೋಡದೇ ಇದ್ರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಪ್ಲೇ ಲಿಸ್ಟ್ ಗಳಿದಾವೆ ಅವುಗಳನ್ನು ಈ ಚಾನೆಲ್ ಗೆನ್ನ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಆಗಿ ಭೇಟಿ ಕೊಡಿ ಇದು SSLC ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಗ್ವೇಜ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಕಲರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೈಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಪಾಠದ 25 ಬಹು ಆಯ್ಕೆ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆಗಳನ್ನು ತಂದಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಈ ವಿಡಿಯೋದಲ್ಲಿ ಇದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಹಿಂದಿನ ಪಾಠಗಳನ್ನು ನೋಡದೇ ಇದ್ರೆ ಮೇಲೆ SSLC ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಗ್ವೇಜ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಅಂತ ಒಂದು ಪ್ಲೇ ಲಿಸ್ಟ್ ಸಜೆಸ್ಟ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಅದನ್ನ ಒತ್ತಿ ಹಿಂದಿನ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ವಿಡಿಯೋಗಳನ್ನು ನೋಡಬಹುದು ತಡ ಮಾಡದೆ ಶುರು ಮಾಡೋಣ ಕಲರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೈಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಅಂತಕಂತ ಪಾಠದ ಒಂದು 25 ಬಹು ಆಯ್ಕೆ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆಗಳನ್ನು ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ನಂಬರ್ 1 ಸತಿ ಸೇಡ್ ಟು ಸುರೇಂದ್ರ ವೈ ಆರ್ ಯು ಸ್ಪೀಕಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಸಾಫ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಐ ಕುಡ್ ಬೇರ್ಲಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ಯು ಸತೀಶ್ ಕುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸೊ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಇಲ್ He was hard of hearing. He was pretending. He wanted Surendra to repeat it several times. Option number B. He was hard to hearing is the right one. Second question. He fell into rapids. He refers to Surendra, Indra, Satish, Avatar, Narayan. So second one, Satish is the right answer. Question number 3. It is no career for the bright boy. It refers to sports, drawing and painting. Trekking, singing. So option number B, drawing and painting is the right one. Question number 4. Satish, why don't you came to school today? This was said by Surendra, Indra, headmistress, Avatar, Narayan. So fourth one, option A, Surendra is the said by Satish. Why don't you came to school today? Question number 5. Why do you take away his source of entertainment? This was said by Satish's father, Satish's mother, friend Surendra, brother Indra. So fifth one, Satish's mother said, why do you take away his source of entertainment? Question number 6. This is an ideal first time you would do better to read and get some knowledge. The speaker is Surendra, Indra, headmistress, Avatar Narayan. So sixth Avatar Narayan is the right one. Seventh one. Satish did not want to go to a new school because he loved his old school. The new school was far off. The children would make fun of his deafness. His friend Surendra would not be there. Seventh one, option number C, the children would make fun of his deafness is the right one. Eighth one. Satish was crossing a rickety bridge. Rickety bridge means broken bridge, strong bridge, weak bridge, hanging bridge. So eighth one, option number C, weak bridge is the right one. Question number 9. Satish did not answer properly to Surendra as Satish was angry with him. Surendra spoke very softly. Satish lost his sense of hearing. Satish was in pain. So right one, Satish lost his sense of hearing is the right one. Question number 10. The accident occurred when Satisha went for a trip with his classmates, was crossing the road, went hiking with his father and brother, lost his balance while mountaineering. So 10th one, option number C, went hiking with his father and brother is the correct one. Question number 11. The bird's eyes kept moving here and there. Its body was ready for flight. This shows that the bird was afraid of falling, was full of energy, liked Satish, wanted to be painted. So the correct option is option number B, was full of energy is the right one. Question number 12. Satish stopped playing because he was deep. He did not like to play. Other boys made fun of him. He had no time to play. So 12th one, other boys made fun of him is the right one. Question number 13. Satisha's father felt that artists do not make much money, can't read and write, are lazy and when they waste time, make too much money. So 13A, do not make much money is the right one. Move to 14th question. Satish Gujral was honored by the government of India with Padma Vibhushana, Padma Bhushana, Padma Sri, Bharat Ratna. So right one is Padma Bhushana is the correct one. Question number 15. The message of the lesson Colors of Silence is, we should not talk too much. Physical disability is not a barrier to success. Physical disability makes a person dull and lifeless. Physical ability is a barrier to success. So 15th, option number B, physical disability is not a barrier to success, is the right one. Question number 16. The school refused to keep Satish because he was very naughty. He was often absent due to hearing problem. He always complained about others. He was poor at studies. So option number B, he was often absent due to hearing problem, is the right one. Question number 17. Satish drew the picture of the bird when the bird was sitting on the tree. Recalling it from his memory, seeing it in a picture, seeing it in his dream. 17th one, option number B, recalling it from his memory, is the right one. Question number 18. Yes. The award got by Satish Gujral for his architectural design of the Belgian embassy in New Delhi was the Order of the Crown, Padma Vibhushana, Padma Sri, Padma Bhushana. So 18th A, the Order of the Crown, is the right one. Question number 19. It was as if a whole world opened out for Satisha. This happened when he opened a window, started reading books, fell from the bridge, went to a new school. So 19th, option number B, started reading books, is the right one. Question number 20. Satisha's father argued with the headmaster, but in vain. The underlined phrase implies that the headmaster could not hear him. The headmaster was not ready to agree. The headmaster was on the phone. The father's voice was too soft. So 20, option number B, the headmaster was not ready to agree, is the right one. 21. Satish remained in his silent world the only source for him being. Painting, reading, looking gloomily outside, practicing pronunciation. 21st, option number A, painting, is the correct one. 22. Satisha's eyes filled with tears and he did not an uncharacteristic thing. The uncharacteristic thing he did was jumping high, drawing the picture of the bird, hugging in his father tightly, sitting alone in the bird. 22. Hugging his father tightly is the right one. Question number 23. They made him feel depressed and left a deep impression upon his sensitive mind. They refers to the taunts and teasing of children, blunt words of the school authorities, the books with serious words meant for adults, the people who suffered like him. 23. Option number C, the books with seriously words meant for adults, is the right one. 24. Satish read a number of books on great personalities. Those books made him happy, made him feel depressed, made him confused, made him learn the value of life. So option number B, made himself depressed, is the right one. Last question. Kadeya prasnege hogokinta munche vidyarthigale daymadi nama channel agirthakkanta Study with Parshuram ಮತ್ತು ಸ್ಮಾರ್ಟ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಅಂತ ಎರಡು ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಚಾನೆಲ್ಗಳಿದ್ದಾವೆ, ಅವುಗಳಿಗೆ ತಾವು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು, ಎಲ್ಲ ಕನ್ನ ಒತ್ತಿ. ಸೊ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮುಂಬರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಪರೀಕ್ಷೆಗಾಗಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ವಿಷಯದ ಎಲ್ಲ ಪಾಠಗಳ ಒಂದು ಮಲ್ಟಿಪಲ್ ಚಾಯ್ಸ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ಗಳನ್ನು ಹಾಕ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ಭಾಳಷ್ಟು ಸ್ಟಡಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಯೂಸ್ಫುಲ್ ಆಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ವೀಡಿಯೋಗಳಿದ್ದಾವೆ. ತಾವು ನೋಡಿದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ಗೆ ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡಲು ಮರೆಯದಿರಿ. ಈ ಒಂದು ಪಾಠದ ಕಡೆಯ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಇದೆ. ಸತೀಶ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ವೆರಿ ಮೂಡಿ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದ ಅನ್ಸಕ್ಸಸ್ಫುಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪಿಡೇಷನ್ ಟು ಸ್ಕೂಲ್, ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದ ರಿಪೀಟೆಡ್ ಆಪರೇಷನ್ಸ್, after he was neglected by his friends because of the unbearable taunts. So the right answer is after the unsuccessful expedition to school is the correct one. ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳೇ, ಇಲ್ಲಿಯವರೆಗೆ ನಾವು ಈ ಪಾಠದಲ್ಲಿ ಒಟ್ಟು 25 ಬಹು ಆಯ್ಕೆ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆಗಳನ್ನು ನೋಡಾಯಿತು. ಸೊ ತಮಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟ ಆದರೆ ದಯಮಾಡಿ ಚಾನಲನ್ನು ಒಂದು ಲೈಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಹಾಗೂ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ಗಳಿಗೆ ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಬಹಳಷ್ಟು ವಿಡಿಯೋಗಳಿದ್ದಾವೆ, ದಯಮಾಡಿ ಪ್ಲೇಲಿಸ್ಟ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಭೇಟಿಯನ್ನು ಕೊಡಿ, ಪರೀಕ್ಷೆಗಾಗಿ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ತಯಾರಿಯನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ನಿಮ್ಮ ಓದುವಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಸಹಕಾರ ಮಾಡೋದು, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಅಧ್ಯಯನದಲ್ಲಿ ಸಹಕಾರ ಪ್ರೋತ್ಸಾಹ ಮಾಡುವುದೇ ನಮ್ಮ ಒಂದು ಮುಖ್ಯ ಉದ್ದೇಶ. ಸೊ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಜಾಯಿನ್ ಅವರ್ ಟೆಲಿಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್.